people approach monetizing sites separately. Personally, for my website, I've taken very much a long-term approach. So for the first year, it was building the brand, seeing if people liked it. The second year was consolidating that, putting feelers out to different potential funding companies. And now we're moving towards sponsorship, advertising, and hopefully, because we are predominantly an arts-based website, some kind of centralized funding.